You want it?
Puts you in a position.
Leave it.
Sometimes the sound drops out a little bit. Subtitles appear and then disappear, leaving you to try and figure out what people are saying around you when they're doing sign language. It's a really, really interesting book that not only
okay.
resilience that people have when life throws them a major curveball.